Or Wright is flying me out to cover everything. I mean, they cover the flight and the hotel. Obviously, I like have to pay for whatever while I'm there. And the ticket. Yeah, I mean, it's a early birthday present, I guess. Because my birthday's in May. Closer. Not saying that they did it for a birthday present. Something they do for league partners. So I'll be gone from Thursday to Monday. No, unfortunately we have a puppy and he's pretty young. Hasn't gotten accustomed to us leaving him. Don't want to force our roommates to watch him either. So my partner's staying home.
An enemy has been slain. Executed. You have slain an enemy.
How does the hotel verify it's you? I go up with an ID and show them that it's me. I think it's just stupidity, but like it's like the first like insult that comes to their mind. The scenario this guy is like describing in all chat is just like, if that's like what is coming, like what is on the top of his head, I don't think it's about being edgy. Like if this is the first thing he has to say, I feel like there's some sense of like projection in his words.
Down.
fuck. I just have to proxy every wave and force him to waste his time walking with the wave to get it up.
Slain. Enemy double kill.
Oh man. So I already killed tanks.
Has been slain.